Namaste, I'm Minnie and welcome to my channel Food Atomic. Today we are making everyone's favorite okra potato fry recipe. This is one of the tastiest vegetable to eat as a side dish with chapati, naan or even plain rice. Before we get started, if you are new here, I make easy vegan recipes and if you'd like to see more of these videos, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so you get notified every time I post a new recipe. Let's begin with washing the okra nicely and then it's really important to let it dry before you chop it. You can either keep it aside for drying or dry it using a paper towel. If you don't let it dry entirely, the okra will get sticky and trust me, you would want them to be dry and separate so they'll turn crispy later. For cutting the okra, we usually remove the head and the tail. Don't cut the okra in tiny pieces as it tends to shrink while cooking. So medium or large pieces should be good. Okra is really good for digestion, also high in vitamin C which can boost the immune system. Go ahead and chop the remaining ones. I have taken around 200 grams of okra. Once you finish chopping them, heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil. Add the okra and stir fry it for a minute. Then add 1 teaspoon of salt and mix. Now we are going to cover the pan and cook for 3 to 4 minutes. After that, remove the cover and let it cook for 2 to 3 more minutes and then transfer the okra to a separate bowl. The okra is 90% cooked at this point. To the same pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil. Add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Add the cumin seeds only when the oil is hot. Sometimes I just add 1 or 2 to see if they crackle first and then add the remaining. Then add 1 medium thinly sliced onion and stir fry it for a minute and then let the onion cook over medium heat till it turns translucent. Once the onion is cooked, add 6 to 7 finely chopped cloves of garlic. Garlic cooks fast, so stir fry it for a minute over medium or low heat, else it will stick to the pan. After 2 minutes, add 1 small roughly chopped potato. Mix it well. Cover the pan and let the potato cook for 5 to 7 minutes over low heat. After that, remove the cover and stir fry the potato. Try to break it to check if it has become soft. If not, cover it and cook for another few more minutes. Once the potato is cooked, add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, and finally, 1 teaspoon of mango powder. Mix everything well. You can always reduce or increase the quantity of spices or even add some of your favorite spices as per the flavors you want in this. Now add the okra to the pan. Mix okra with all the spices. Let this cook over low or medium heat for 4 to 5 minutes. And that's it guys. Okra fry or okra potato fry is ready. Wasn't this an easy recipe? Adjust the salt if needed. Make sure you don't cover the pan after adding the okra as it will retain water and won't be crispy. You can always cook it for some more time to make it more crunchy and crispy as per your liking. Okra or bhindi in Hindi is a good source of minerals, vitamins, antioxidants and fiber. And this recipe is an easy way to include it in your diet. My favorite way to serve okra fry is with some plain chapati or roti. Just love that combination. So if you like today's recipe, do give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel Food Atomic. As usual, I have listed all the equipments and ingredients I use in the description section. If you are still looking for more vegan videos, check out this easy pita bread recipe to go with this okra fry. I'll be back soon with another interesting vegan recipe. Until then, bye.